picked up something and actually did a review on it. I actually got out the rep game for a little bit. Well, not even for a little bit. I got out permanently. The last couple years, I ain't, you know, I haven't really been buying no reps of unauthorized, no nothing like that. I've been all authentic for the most part. I found myself, when was it, week before? Yeah, about almost 2 weeks ago, on just the sites to check them out. I was on YouTube and somebody's video came up and they was reviewing some unauthorized authentic shoe or whatever. And I was like, let me go in here and check and see, you know, what's going on, because I haven't bought one in so long. I wanted to see what was going on with them. So now, you know, last time I ordered something, they didn't even have this category of unauthorized authentic. Now they got this, you know, unauthorized authentic category where I guess the shoes are actually authentic. I don't know, you know, the real history behind them, but the shoes are authentic and they're actually, you know, they're not replicas. They're, I guess, unauthorized. I don't know what that really means. So I decided to order. The original order was the cool gray 11s. Cause I had always wanted them, still want them, and I wasn't able to get them. They said they was out of stock in my size. So they emailed me like the day after I ordered, and they said I had to choose another shoe. I ended up choosing the Space Jam 11s, not the 2016s ones. Those are garbage. The cut on the patent leather, I don't like them shits at all. But they say they are, you know, the 2016 ones are the most original, where they look the most like the ones that he wore in the actual movie, the OGs. But my favorite is by far the 09 ones. So I switched out and I ordered those, the 2009 Space Jams. And I had to make sure I went in the chat. I was like, yo, I don't want 2016 ones. I want 09. Lucy said, okay, blah, blah, blah. I'm going to make sure, you know, that it's the 2009 Space Jam. Here it is today, October the... What's today's date? Hold on. What is it, the 28th? Friday? Yes, today's the 28th. And the package comes in the mail. I've been watching everybody else's videos and they say it takes 5 to 6 days shipping. For some reason, mine took long. Mine took about 9 days, maybe 10 days. They sat in customs over in China for like 4 days. And they made it to Chicago the other day, and then they finally got here to Alabama. I'm in Alabama. And I opened the door to the package, and I opened the box, and this is what I got. I knew right off rip when I seen that right there. I was like, yep, they done fucked up my order. She didn't listen to nothing I said. I told her I wanted Space Jams. They sent me the 72. What is these? The 72 and 10s? 72 and 10 11s that came out this past year. And, you know, I'm looking at the box. I'm like, man, they done fucked up my order. Even though these are clean and I didn't even have them, these are clean. So I was just like, long as they're right, I won't even complain and I'll keep the order and I'll still do the review. And I guess they must have been right, because we're still here doing the fucking review. But I'm going to go ahead and get into it, man. I just wanted to, you know, let you guys know that I'm back. I'm probably going to be picking up some more stuff. I'm just going to be using this. Shout out to Sneaker Speaker. I'm going to be using this site to pick up things that I missed out on. I'm not even picking up for, like, shit that's dropping, like, in the next months and all that. I'm using it for shit that I missed out on, past shit. Like, I think I'm gonna try for the cool grays again. But shout out to Lucy. She didn't get the order right, but, you know, it still came. And they still, you know, they still hooked me up. So let's get into it. Y'all already know how this is. This is the sticker. Air Jordan. everything comes right with the sticker. That shit's flappy. The words that, you know, the font and all that's correct. You know, all that on the bottom of the box. And let me go ahead and bust them open for y'all. Yeah, that's indented. These are the 72 and 10s. Let me go ahead and open these for y'all. All right, y'all, my bad. I should have just paused it. You know, got the red tab that goes out in the box, whatever this is. Y'all know what it says. Tinker made them shine. Mike made them fly. You made them iconic. And it says it right there. That's dope. Comes with this paper. Oh, the paper is good. Niggas be getting so extra in the reviews. But yeah, here they go. Man. Here they go. Size 13. I used to have problems when I ordered these. I wouldn't call these reps. I guess these aren't reps anymore. They've moved on. They showing the fuck out now. Because, like, you can go on there and basically, you can get anything. Like, all that waiting in line, paying dumbass, you know, resale and all that shit. You don't even have to do that no more. Like, and I actually read the other day that the unauthorized, that Nike, like the real Nike and all them go over to this place. It's like a section over in China, in one city, where they make all of this. They get all of the shoes, the real and the fake. And they go to this, they go to the actual factories where they make the fakes and get the reals from there. And I guess that's where the unauthorized come from. That's what I was reading. This is probably my first, like, rep pickup that I picked up where everything came phenomenal. Everything came exactly the way, you know, even though these aren't the shoes I ordered, these came exactly the way that they should. Jumpman on the bottom, that carbon fiber, I don't know why people scratch it. I don't know how it's supposed to sound. That's it. Toe cap, milky. Got that seam right there, that stitch. Everything lines up on the back. These are crazy, man. That tumbled leather on the inside right here, it's tumbled. Third space rope laces. The collar straight. It actually has that sizing sticker on the inside with the red jump, man, if y'all can see. They actually did their thing. Even like the little shit, like these grooves right here that's supposed to be right there. They really, like, and it came with shoe trees and the sock liner thing, that little anklet that goes in there. It came with all that, but I took them out. Honestly, bro, and the site was ivyoutlets.net. I'm going to link it in the description. But, yeah, just when you go on there, go to the, and even, like, I guess on these, the patent leather is like sparkly kind of, and it actually, it's actually like holographic if you can see it. These are dope. That 23 on the back, decent. The red, if you can see, it's like engraved in. It's shiny like it's supposed to be. I'm thoroughly impressed. Like, I can't even, cause when I was in the game getting these shits, like, even they got the bottom light and all that shit, the pod. When I was getting these shits, they ain't have nothing but like AAA quality, super perfect. These shits shits they got now is like, this shit is crazy, bro. Like, bro, you can go on there and get anything. Anything. They got all that shit. Yeezys. All the new Yeezys. Like, the cut of the shoe is perfect. They got all that shit, man. These are dope, bro. I might actually keep these. I'm still going for them cool grays. I'm gonna get them. Those are gonna be next, because if these coming like this and then they fit, I used to have an issue with these because they didn't fit right, like the old reps and shit. These actually fit true to size. They not snug. They're comfortable, and you know, they can do what it do, man. I'm about to go ahead and end this video, but the site is ivyoutlets.net. When you go on there, go to the unauthorized section. You know, I wouldn't suggest ordering anything if it don't say unauthorized, authentic before it. I wouldn't order it, because you know they still got that funny shit on there. So yeah, go on there, check them out. The price for these were 200. They were 180, but with taxes it came out to like 203. Like $20 something dollars in taxes. And it took about 9 days to get here, man. I'm gonna be ordering from them again. It's your boy Young TJ 100. Back from vacation. And you know, just be looking out, man. I'm